Hello, my name is Tom, and tonight we are going to show you an episode of Blue Dragon that should cause little six-year-olds to go through puberty in less than 2 seconds. This episode contains scenes of sexually explicit content which should not be viewed by anyone under the age of 9,999,999,999.
Awaken in me! A storm that says
Hey, what is up, diggity dogs? My name is Shu, and in order to summon the blue dragon I must first have butt sex with Kloop.
Shu, you big dumbass. You're not supposed to rape Kloop until the end of the episode.
Fuck you, Zala. I am Shu motherfucker, and that means that I can butt molest anyone, because I have the blue dragon. The gayest shadow of all.
Shu, you must fight me in a gay emo butt sex battle to find out which of us would rather have an orgy with Bouquet. Because Bouquet is the hottest character in the show and Zolo is an ugly bitch.
Fine, we will fight our gay anal butt sex shadows to find out which one of us is worthy to fuck Kloop and Bouquet at the same time.
You guys are totally gayer than Yandiamas!
Shut the fuck up, bitch, and prepare to get ass fucked by the blue dragon. Hey.
Too bad I am gay.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that episode more than the six-year-olds did when they went through puberty in 2 seconds. Up next is Samurai Jackoff, and then after that is Adult Swim. The only thing on Cartoon Network actually worth watching.